Hello everyone, welcome to Collingwood's Dance Society Michaelmas Showcase. If you can see the phone that's in my hand, pretend that you can't because we've got a technical issue, so I don't have a script and I'm incapable, or Sophie doesn't trust me to actually just make it up by myself. So this year we present We Are Enough. I'm really proud of Sophie, very personally. I'm so happy that this turnout is what we've got tonight. She really does deserve a good audience and all of the dancers involved. So just get ready for a night of empowerment and a feel-good atmosphere. And let's start on a high. So please welcome onto the stage our musical theatre class, choreographed by Tamsin Matthewman. I will afterwards be giving you a little bit of a commentary on whether these dance moves are better than my own and Jimmy's on a Friday night.
What did you think? to say to that? Does a scorpion sting when fighting back? They strike to kill, and you know I will. You know I will. What do you sing on your drive home? Do you see my face in the neighbor's lawn? Does she smile? Or does she mouth?
Oh,
heartstrings pulled. Anyone else? That was absolutely beautiful. But next, the energy's getting a little bit higher in the room before I do actually start crying in the audience. So we've got a great song. It is Paparazzi. This is not Paparazzi. This is actually Telephone by Lady Gaga. Don't listen to me, I'm just the person speaking.
I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight.
definitely empowerment vibes. I kind of want to dance now, but I think Sophie would kill me, so I'm not going to do that. Anyways, moving on, we've got a trio choreographed by Sophie Wise herself to Enough For You by Olivia Rodrigo. And as we are enough, let's just keep that in mind. Sophie, I like what you did with the song choice and the title.
You'd like me more if I looked like the other prom queens I know that you loved before. Tried so hard to be everything that you liked, just for you to say you're not the compliment type. And I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. I read all of your self-help books so you'd think that I was smart. Stupid, emotional, obsessive little me. I knew from the start this is exactly how you'd leave. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. And you always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. All I ever wanted was to be enough for you. And maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that. Now I don't want your sympathy, I just want myself back before you found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. You always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. Don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think I loved you too much to think I deserve nothing? But don't tell me you're sorry, boy, feel sorry for yourself. Cause someday I'll be everything to somebody else. They'll think that I am so exciting.
Thank you.
they could do that, because that is definitely mine. Next, we are welcoming Kiara and Alice, an iconic duo that I've heard, that are going to be dancing to a mashup of Baller a Baller and Only Girl in the World. Fancies buying me a shot. But yeah, so we will see you in about 15 minutes.